It inspired us so much. Unbelievable, really.
I would tell our people, don't even think twice. Yeah, you have to come to Hebron, and you have to come with the Hebron Fund. No other way.